evening, good evening. Wow, what a packed house tonight. So good to see you guys. My name is John Miller. I'm the choir director here at Ooltewah High School. And this is our Christmas concert, our Christmas program. We are thrilled that you are here tonight. We've got some great music that we've been learning for the past 7-8 weeks. And yeah, we're hoping to have fun and hoping you'll have some fun listening with us and maybe help you get into the holiday season. So that was a song that I found on YouTube, I think 2 years ago, Hanson. My 90s people in here know who Hanson is. These kids don't know Hanson, but Hanson made like a comeback and did this little Joy to the World, really funky, different version, and I loved it. And we had the guys this year for it. So those boys, their names were not in the program, but that was, that was Koa Green, Joe Jordan, Alizé Carroll, Nick Emmanuel Henderson, Lorenzo Favors, and Jaron Lowe. So let's give it up for those boys. Welcome, thank you so much for being here. Cell phones, please, if you'll turn all the way to silent or the most silent function setting, there we go, setting, as to not to disrupt. If you need to leave to take a phone call, use the restroom, whatever, please wait. You can wait until we're in between sets, don't go in the middle of the song. We've got several people recording tonight, like I think people on cell phones, so just be mindful of that, be mindful of our performers and the hard work and energy they've put into tonight's program. So thank you again for being here. Behind me now are the boys. We're gonna sing two more songs for you, and we hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Good evening. My name is Yael Oviedo, and this is my third semester in Ooltewah High School. At this time, we would like to recognize Mr. Miller's student aides. These two students do many things behind the scenes to help Mr. Miller. From fundraisers to typing programs to field trips, they do so many things. Let's give it up for Briley Welch and Sasha Schrader. Next, we will hear from Small Group and Beginning Choir as they sing Amy Grant's classic, A Grown-Up's Christmas.
I'm all grown up now and still need help, so
fourth semester in choir. Jane D. Holt says it so well. At the end of the day, the most overwhelming key to a child's success is the positive involvement of parents. From all the students represented on this stage, we would like to thank the parents and family members here tonight for being our biggest cheerleaders, our personal chauffeurs, letting us live in your house rent-free, and loving us. Let's hear it for all the parents tonight.
Just open fire. evening. My name is Alyssa Prager, and this is my fifth semester in choir. I would like to take this time to recognize any of our OHS family here tonight, administration, teachers, and alumni. Please stand so we can show our appreciation. Thank you. Thank you, Sam. Up next on our program, we will be hearing from Concert Choir. We will be seeing three selections for you tonight. Pentatonix Christmas Medley with soloist Jada Jackson, Bete Lehemu, and a jazzy arrangement of Jingle Bells with soloist Joseph Jordan. Help me welcome to the stage, Ooltewah High School Concert Choir.
I got a new toy this year, if you can't tell.
Jingle bells, jingle all the way. What fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. What fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Through the pumps we see. not be able to devote so much of his time and effort outside the school day. Thanks, Mrs. Miller, for listening to countless solo auditions, listening to Mr. Miller vent about his crazy high school kids, and handling the four crazy Miller kids while Mr. Miller is doing field trips and concerts with us outside the school day. Let's give it up for Mrs. Miller.
Second Christmas here at Ooltewah High School, and it was the first time that we sang this song, Candlelight Carol, and we've sung it every Christmas concert since. So this is kind of our anthem of sorts, so any alumni that are in the house that are comfortable coming up. Let's give our alumni a round of applause. Yes. All right, Mr. Eric, we're ready.
How do you count all the stars above?
speak tonight, but I have to say something. It's so good. I love my job. I love my job. For those that know me very well, that maybe have been in my choir for years, or parents that maybe have been in to more than one concert, I just love what I do. I love music, and I love working with teenagers. And I am a really lucky guy because I honestly get to work with some of the best high schools in Hamilton County. I truly, truly believe. But seeing some of my alumni, just brings it to another level. So I'm so proud of you guys, and don't leave, please. I need to see what you're doing with your lives, because I know that you're all doing something great with your life. And if not, we're gonna talk, we're gonna get you going. So we got one more selection for you guys. Thank you again for being here tonight, and Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays. When we're done here, snap away, pictures, 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 and then you'll be free to go. Thank you for coming.